Are you low on vitamin B6/13? Refusing to acknowledge that Thursdays even exist? Have you danced it out? I mean, all the way out, like way further than what's appropriate.
Hi, I'm not a doctor, but I play one on TV. And if you're experiencing any of these symptoms, you may be suffering from TGIT withdrawal disorder, or TGITWD, or TAGITWADA.
And we're here to tell you that there's help.
TGIT is a boredom-destroying TV lineup.
ABC approved to come back on the air January 29th.
And although it is highly addictive, TGIT is not a narcotic.
People rewatching TGIT episodes during the month of January are at a higher risk for awesomeness.
Rewatching while tweeting can lead to extreme awesomeness.
And rewatching with friends while serving wine and popcorn may cause people to say, "You're the most awesome person they've ever met."
Know the signs.
Know the return date. And on January 29th,
no more waiting.
No more waiting.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, let's do that again.